Hi y'all, it's your girl Jay Too Much. I'm back with a new video, and today we're gonna do a Shein haul. I got workout clothes this time for y'all, so I'm excited. I already got one fit on, so let's get straight into it. So right now I am wearing this top, super cute. Let's open the back. I can see that. Then I got these purple pants, purple leggings. They're so cute. Let me see. I got these purple pants. They got the scrunch booty to make your booty look juicy. I like these. They're real comfortable. For preference, I'm like 5 foot. But on my license, it say 5'2", so I'm 5'2".
Why you always lying?
These shorts right here. Oh, these are so cute. They had them in black too, but y'all know I love pink. You know I like my pink. Mess around and work out with these today. These are so cute, but it's super comfortable. Another one with the scrunch booty. And I got this in a medium, I believe, and they don't rise up too bad. Like, it's not going up my cheeks, but I do have thicker thighs, so no matter what, I'm gonna have to pull them down. I also have these, another scrunch booty shorts. But these are in a pack of four, so I'm just gonna try on one pair just so y'all can see. I have two different blue ones. I have that one, I have this turquoise one. These ones are super cute too. Okay, so here are the blue shorts. Super nice. And these are more so like tighter around this area, but they don't rise as much as the other ones do, so that's why I like them. Pretty durable. Shein, y'all better sponsor me. I bought like two pairs of purple. So the first purple I showed y'all, and then I bought another purple one. They look so good. So I have mixed feelings about this top, because first off, the padding, the material, it just seems super cheap. I'm sorry, Shein, but y'all gotta do better. But the back is so cute though. But yeah, these are giving. These make me feel like a superhero. I could do anything in these. This is another one. It's super cute with the back. Like I said, I threw this in the washer. It was supposed to be white. I don't know. It looks a little purple now, but yeah, the back is cute. But again, the grandma padding in the front, I don't know. Here's the top I ended up getting. I feel like this is more the vibe for the purple pants. Yeah. Yeah, they cute. I like it. But this is not secure enough for you to be working out like upper body. It's gonna, I mean, for me, I don't got, but if you got bigger girls in the front and you a B, C, and after that, the alphabet, leg day only for this. But this is cute. And I got it in black too. So I do suggest getting it. You might be confused when you first put it on, but it's worth it. It's worth it. It's real cute. I like this. I also got these. This came in a 4-pack for like $10. They was having a flash sale. This came with the turquoise, the blue, and this one, and a pink one. So I do suggest. My baby brother and my mother is here from New York. Say hi, bubbies. Say hi, bubs. And my mom's working right now, but she don't want to be seen on camera. So
next time,
we'll do a video with her. So the padding on this one is a little annoying, but peep the back. The back is giving, okay? Muscle mommy all day. Don't be nice. I also bought a long sleeve crisscross, but this don't got no padding. I thought it had padding or something, so you have to wear a bra with this. I'm about to show y'all how it looks. So with this one, I had to put a bra underneath because it has no breast support. So if you got bigger boobs, I don't suggest. Coverage is okay. But the pants, we love the pants. I love flare. I also got this in white, but I don't think I'm probably never gonna wear this, like the white one especially, because it's, you can see your, and this one you have to wear a bra with it, so I'm probably gonna have to get a white bra with that to wear it, but super cute. I love my outfits, so excited to wear them at the gym. You already know how it's gonna get. The last thing I have is this cute top. Let me show y'all real quick. And it of course is in pink. And this is my last top. Look how cute. It's giving cheetah girls. Wow. I love it. I like it. I need it. I got it. Okay. I don't think the padding is removable, but that's cool. You can always find ways around. You could cut like a little slit, but super cute. It's like a halter top. Open in the back. So we love that. I almost forgot about the best sweater, the BBL effect. Only got it for like $12, $15. Good material, y'all. Let me put y'all on real quick. Okay, and she also got finger holes. But, and she's good material. She is very good material. One of my faves, like 10 out of 10. That's the one you need to get. If you don't got it, get it, baby girl. This is bougie on a budget, okay? Anyways, that's all for my Shein haul. Thank you very much for watching, you guys. I'll be uploading more in the next coming weeks. Your girl been busy. I just started college, my second semester. So pray for me. Have me in your prayers. But I love you all. God bless you. Bye.